Hey, we're the Curious Chicks, and we had a great time in Nashville. We tried lots of breakfast things, because breakfast is my favorite meal of the day. It's not my favorite, but, you know, I like it. We tried three different places, Biscuit Love, Puckett's Market and Grocery, and Monell's. Biscuit Love is located in the Gulch. It started off as an Airstream food truck, and then converted into a full-blown restaurant. They make homemade food from scratch, and they're known for their biscuits, of course. Expect to wait a really long time, at least an hour. We're sweating like crazy. So if you're gonna go there, be prepared for the long line. Half of the items on the menu include biscuits, and there's another half that don't have biscuits if you don't like biscuits. And then they have some shareable items, such as the bonuts, a biscuit donut, and they're pretty known for that. It's an order and sit down kind of place. The food came out at lightning speed. So I ordered the biscuit and gravy with kale salad. I thought it was gonna be more of a creamy southern gravy, but it actually had little bits of meat in it, and that maybe wasn't my favorite kind of gravy, but it was still good. I really enjoyed the kale salad. It was a nice contrast from the gravy. I had the Southern Benny because I love Eggs Benedict, and so I had to try that. And I agree with Carmen, I think that the gravy had a lot going on because of all the little meat bits in it, and it changed up the texture. It was not my favorite, and I just wanted a nice creamy gravy on top. But overall, it tasted really good.
So let's talk about those bonuts. Those bonuts were a combination of a biscuit and donut. It had a lemon mascarpone cream on top with a blueberry compote. I thought they were really good. It wasn't super sweet, which to me is totally fine.
They were good, but I didn't love them. Maybe because they weren't as sweet, that's gotta be it. Puckett's Grocery and Market started off as purely a market, and there's more restaurant than market now. So this is also a known barbecue place. I had a Build-A-Biscuit, and I added barbecue pulled pork, a poached egg, and cheese. My egg was not poached. My egg was hard boiled, which is not cool. I think I might have ordered something else if I were to go back.
I ordered the Bubba's Benedict, which consisted of a biscuit with potatoes, a scrambled egg, sausage patty, and gravy. I say that it was really, really good. It was like really kind of heavy food, so it was really difficult for me to finish it all, but you know, standing here helps me.
It was really good. I wish I had ordered what she ordered. And the sweet tea, it was perfect. And you even like the sweet tea there.
Sweet tea is good.
We also tried Monell's in Germantown. It's just like going back to mom or grandma's house to eat. I thought it was just communal seating. I didn't know it was also communal eating. So you don't choose anything off of the menu at all. It's a prefixed pay by person. It's like $16 a person.
You sit at a table with people you don't know. No cell phones are actually allowed at the table, and it's just huge trays of food that they pass around.
They must have had 10 different dishes that they passed around.
Sausage, bacon, fried chicken, biscuits and gravy,
cheese grits,
and then this like corn stuff that kind of resembled cream corn with pancakes. Oh, and they had cinnamon rolls and eggs. And there was just so much food. There's plenty to go around. So now we know why it was rated so highly. Now we are recommending that you go. So that was our take on breakfast in Nashville, Tennessee. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, leave us a comment, and also follow us on Instagram at CuriousChicsTravel.